Hello, everybody. This is Brother Luke, Sin City Preacher. I'd like to take a couple of minutes now to recommend and introduce you to another one of my playlists. This one is titled Mormonism Debunked. Now, Mormonism I classify as a pseudo-Christian cult in that Mormons consider themselves to be Christians, and many people think that Mormonism is a denomination or some form of Christianity, but in fact it's far from what biblical Christianity is. In the person of Jesus, they believe that Jesus is a God, but they believe that there are actually innumerable gods. So many gods that they can't even be numbered. They believe that every Mormon who follows the tenets of Mormonism perfectly will eventually become a god themselves. They believe that salvation is earned through good works. So certainly they are damnable heretics in the sense that they do not teach the identity of Jesus correctly, and they do not teach the means of salvation correctly. Now, this playlist I have on them is, it's only 19 videos on the playlist currently. Most of the videos are actually made by former Mormons. So I think that a lot can be learned from the people who not only were Mormons and left it, but many of these were very advanced in Mormonism. They held high office in the Mormon organization. And some of the videos show that the Book of Mormon is easily proven to be, basically just a book of fiction, fabricated book of fiction, not historically correct. It can be proven wrong historically, archaeologically, and even Mormonism can be proven wrong through DNA test results. So these videos, I think, are very good to debunk Mormonism in every way. And I personally have made a series that's on this playlist, a 6-hour series teaching against Mormonism. So if you are a Mormon, I urge you to watch this with an open mind. And if you know someone who is a Mormon, I hope you'll share this playlist with them. Thank you for watching, and bless you in the name of our great Savior God, Jesus.